That's alright.
Thanks, mate.
How you going?
You got everything you need?
There's got the guitar.
Not my favourite, but like, fucking love them.
So it looks really cool. Fresh. To my hero, when I'm gonna sit. Oh, cool. Alright.
Any notes on the skin?
No, just like, just less is more. You know what I mean? I always think. Probably we hide this whole place out. Like, what the fuck?
Pretty cool.
Yeah. How you going, Cruz? Cool. Any good news, or is it like Monday? So?
Oh, we're almost got good news.
What did you, okay, give me some.
Yeah, what is it?
Fuck yourself, man.
Hit a million streams on YouTube.
Yeah, it's
falling out.
It's true.
I'll let your lip absorb now, but then I'll just blot it off so you don't cross it on camera.
Okay, yeah, great. Thank you. Hey,
Jared, nice to meet you. How are you doing?
So we're doing like a music video for the acoustic version where I'm kind of miming and we're in the State Theatre in Sydney City, which is really cool. Iconic venue. And it's cool to be back in a live music place. I mean, they do a lot more than live music here, but it's really cool. And it's gonna like, just me on the piano, me playing, me backstage, doing all this stuff, so it's gonna be great.
We do BTS stuff.
I can just be sitting around playing my guitar, like just laughing, Sean can be chatting. You wanna do, I mean, you can do it, if you just wanna do it, bang off a bunch of different areas, or, so I can even go sit out in the crowd, just walking and looking, and then.
Even next to the piano, like the light on you.
Just talking to everyone while they're setting up, and then just point me around.
Yeah.
Oh, good man.
Are you doing your own ironing here?
This is how things are now. This is sadly, you know, we had a big hit, and now.
I just plugged.
Now we're building.
Yeah. He's ironing his own clothes.
Oh, sorry, I'll do it.
He's a superstar, don't worry.
What's the vibe?
So like outside the
theater. So it's done.
Like in the staircase.
Yeah.
Gotta play, gotta write songs, gotta record them, sing them, and I gotta fucking iron that shit.
Cool.
You just relax. Leo, relax. Dude, you guys relax, hold on.
Look at Dean, he's so humble. He just comes in, he does all his own ironing.
It's not even on. Just pretending, and then I'll walk off, someone will film.
Bring a guitar in?
Oh yeah, we got a guitar. Hey, Kay Cruz, you got one of those.
Which one do you want?
This is the fucked up shitty
fucked up one.
Bro, acoustic versions like the new thing. From like my very first EP, we made an effort to make them brand new and reinterpret the song. We don't just strip the vocal off the main version and just quickly chuck a guitar or piano on it. We take a lot of time. That's where I started as well. I started on the piano and me. And I'm not great at anything. I'm not a great piano player. I'm not great at guitar. I try to keep everything really simple. And I think if you keep everything simple, then the song can shine over the top of it.
We're gonna go set camera up for.
Yeah, let me know your
actual takes.
Yes, sweet. Whenever you want us to come out.
Can we get sharps checked when if you've got signal?
Yeah. I think we have it. Usually we have it lower.
This. Lower.
Like that. It might be one of those. Sometimes they're shit. Well, they just keep falling. Yeah. Let's have a look.
Hey, Dean.
Yo.
This is a pedal for you.
Oh, so I'd put it.
Put that wherever you want to put it.
I'd say there.
Yep.
I mean, let's put the pedal. Does that look better?
I'm set.
Ready? Where you are? All right, I'm
cocking.
Yeah, I can take.
And you're gonna have to click.
Things
button on for me inside the camera. Make sure that we're triggered red because I have not got any signal out from the new.
Camera's rolling.
All right, ready for playback.
And cue playback.
Cue playback.
And yep.
Things were happening. I felt the weight of the expectation on my chest. My mind was traveling, but I swear that I don't remember where it went. They said things were growing, so why do I feel like nothing at all is left? So I'll keep on moving, cause if I'm standing still, then I'll feel the emptiness.
Feeling good, we're just like doing the same thing over and over again. It's just repetitive. Apparently it looks good, so as our trusty director says.
And you get so low, and I look so stupid when I lose control. I'm alone in my bedroom.
It's cool, right? It's
okay. There's so many awesome shots that last one.
Okay,
but I'm barely breathing. I'm barely breathing, I guess I'm feeling down, but I'm falling up and I'm breaking out, but not out of luck. As I breathe the air into my lungs, I wanted everything, but nothing's ever good enough.
Cut it.
Cut.
Put both hands just on the keyboard. Yeah.